tulina essanyu olwaleero lingi nnyo okukyaza mukadde waffe Ssaabasumba Pawulo Ssemwogere. Twayagadde okumwaniriza mu ssettendekero yaffe eno kubanga awulira bweri naye abadde tatuukangawo. Ate ndowooza gwe mulundi ogusoose omwebisikoopi okutuuka ku wano. Hano tumwebaza nnyo okukkiriza naatwa olunaku luno si lwa Sande, naye naatugamba nti olunaku mulumyuse era naffe ne tulumyuse. Ate ekirala kye twagala n'okwebaza mu kitambiro kino, twagala National Council for Higher Education yasemba ettendekero lya Ferino liwewe University Charter. Tetunagifuna kubanga agiteekako omukono, tatunagiteekako omukono, naye nga we tutuuse kumpi ejja eri mu maaso awo. Ate ne twebaza okwebaza Katonda era okulanga basaserodooti bano abali wano bakkiriza okujja. Father Richard Seremba, Assistant Chaplain, Makerere University. Father Joseph Semanda, Ariko Education, Kampala Archdiocese. Father Godfrey Segudia, Asoma Music, Makerere University. Ate ne twebaza n'abakungu abali wano, Vice Chancellor Jakubu ajja kubanjula, naye nabwe tundaba musajja wa Beene n'abalala. Ogwo omulimu gujja kuba gwa Vice Chancellor n'ebinaagendako oluvannyuma. Ate nammwe mwenna tubaaniriza kwaya enekedde obulungi bwe buti, nammwe mwenna abastaafu mwebaagira n'abayizi mwe bali kujja ku nnaku luno. Kati nja kusaba kitaffe Ssaabasumba atukulembere mu kitambiro kya misa.
Olinnya lya Patrick n'erya Mwana n'erya Mwoyo Mutuukirivu. Omukama abeere nammwe. Ab'oluganda tukiikiriremu. Tujjukire ensobi zaffe. Akadde kano kati katukuvu. Ow'ekitambiro kya misa eno. Omukama ali naffe. Olw'ensobi ze tulina. Tetusaanidde kumulinaana. Wadde okubaako kye tumugamba. Okuggyako okutusaasira. Neetondya Katonda muyinza buli kantu.
Kinyeenye nnyo mu kulowooza, mu kwogera, mu kukola ne mu butakola. Gunsinze, gunsinze, gunsingike ddala. Kimba neegeya mayo omutuukirivu emirembe n'emirembe gyonna. Bamalayika bonna n'abatuukirivu nammwe baganda bange. Okunsobya eri Omukama wa Katonda wange.
Katonda muyinza buli kantu atukwatula ekisa, atusonyiwa ebibi byaffe, atuuse mulamu obutaggwaawo.
Thank you. Aleluya. Mukama abeere nammwe. Ebigambo by'evangeri ya Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo ebivudde mu Yowaana.
Council, members of the council, you must the council, everyone. But your personal one. So, this is true. Well, like this is. So, thank you very much for the Makoza. The number of my sister, the girl, she was a good one. The students' body, lecturers and professors, you know, president of our Catholic community, I think he will be himself as president. Is he chairman or president? Chairman. Abantu bakatonda mwenna n'aba friends basobole banyabo I was surprised when I received the order of mass arrangement which was in Uganda so I talked to Father Mukoroza and I said what is happening at the university and he told me this is Kawakazi University. But I would like to say a few words in English for those who may not be able to understand Uganda properly. Today we celebrate as a church, Universal Church, the big feast of the Cathedral of the Basilica, the Cathedral of the Pope. Rome has four big major basilicas. The first one is St. Peter's Basilica. Then we have got St. Paul's Basilica. Then we have got the Basilica Mother Mary, Major. Then this other basilica, the fourth, is the Lateran Basilica, St. John. This is the official cathedral. For the Pope. Every bishop of the diocese has a cathedral. That's where the cathedral is, where they sit, Namorombe, where it is. So St. Peter's is not the cathedral of the Pope. St. John Lateran is the mother cathedrals of all cathedrals in the world, in the world. So today we're doing this. Holiness the Pope to celebrate the unity of the Church. He's our Pope, he's our leader. He's the first of the course. And he leads us all. So it is a feast today. Thank God that we are celebrating this feast here today. I have brought my cathedral here. The Universal Church, the Pope, to celebrate the cathedral. The mother of all cathedrals in the world. I'd like to thank you for inviting me here today and for insisting that I should come. To come to my gate to receive me from my place. After the brass band, the parade, even the police joined us and other guards of the institutions that we have around to bring me here. I'm so happy. Thank you for the gifts of the young people.
Oh, you got to know,
abepiskopi, abasaseredoti, banadini, nabo nabayamba ku mulimu gw'okukkiriza amawulire ag'evangeri agasanyusa. Omukama basindikire mwoyo we, omulimu ogwo bagukole bulungi batuuse bangi mu bwakabaka obw'omukulu obutaggwaawo.
Ayi Mukama tukwegayiridde, yamba abaana bo bano abakwegayirira, bawe mangu ebyo bwennyini byewawulira okusaba. Tukikusaba na bira mu Kristo Mukama waffe.
Buno bw'obudde obw'ebirabo okuddiza Omukama. Waliwo abategekeddwa bajja kuyisa obusawo nga bwe bategese.
Tukusaba na bira mu Kristo Mukama waffe.
Amen.
Mukama abeere nammwe.
Nawe
abeere nammwe. Mukama.
Yeseyo
Mukama Katonda waffe.
Isaanye n'okuteekwa kiteekwa.
Bwoma kisaanye n'okuteekwa tuteekwa kitudde amamutubye n'okulokoka gwe Mukama paati omutuukirivu. Katonda omuyinza buli kantu ataggwaawo. Gwe mugabi w'ebirungi okkiriza okusula mu nnyumba gitwegayiriramu. Olyoke otufuula effe ekiggwa kya mwoyo omutuukirivu ng'otuyamba bulijjo n'ojjula ekitiibwa olw'okutangalijjako obulamu obulungi. Ekereziya mugole wa Kristu afaananyirizibwa ekereziya zitukulaba tota kugenda ng'omutukuza y'omuzadde ajaganye olw'abaana enkumu b'alina ateekebwe mu kitiibwa ky'omuggulu. Kyendiva tuyita baana batukuvu n'abamalayika bonna bwebafa benkana ne tukutendereza wamu obutaweera nga tuyimba nti
Yeah.
zvave navagamani mutore munyo kuno mwana ani nekanisha musai kwani kwenda kana ndiate yokubera kunaye mukubera mwana kubera vanje kusoni sengi chino mukikorana vakonzi kutira
Kereza mwenye mkulungwe yensi, mzi nino kwa garana, amune papa Francisco, na msiko wa fe, Paul Samuogelele. Nabu naba kwa ulewa, soto ni mwuri ya mkoni.
Jukira ni batanda wa fe, abeba singa wa subido kuzukira, bakiri za wajewi jula taka na mchitibwa. Jukira na mafuko nabu wajide chisa mkufa. Nafefe natukwe gaide tusansile, tusandoga wana kura mwuta kwa ukutena na kukugurumiza. Omne Mario mbele lwo mtukirivu nyina katonda ne Yosefu mtukirivu ba na batumebo abatukirivu era tukirivu na bali bakusajyo dobeta bonna na tuita mwana wo Yesu Kristo
Kana na padu meza uri kantu abale kimune moyo mtukirivu mu Kristo no moyo kufuna no kufuna mnai era mwe mfuna butyo na mchitiwa emirembe ne mirembe mukama abere namwe.
Thank you very much, Director of Program. Your Grace, Paul Semogere, Archbishop of Kampala Archdiocese, our chaplain, Reverend Father Chazwanga Makoboza, and the Reverend Fathers providing the support service to the Archbishop. Council members, the Royal University Council members, led by Dr. Kasozi, the Deputy Chair of Council, and of course, the Purple Knight, Msikari wa Papa. Our special guests, we've got a number of guests from the neighborhood as well, from Uganda Royal Institute, most welcome. All our special guests, who include Saba Kristu Archdiocese, Mr. Jose Kalanzi, Mira Muganda Wangi, we do have Honorable Chigozi Sajari Abene, Chigozi Sempala. He's also a council member. And of course, a patron in many respects, as we shall know. Our staff, that is, we do have our DVC here. Professor Ahmed Kasule, and all MRU staff members, and of course, our beloved students. Chitafe, your flock at Mutesa Royal University is very, very elated to receive you here as you celebrate this Eucharistic celebration, and it's the first time we get a chance to congratulate you on the ascendancy to the Archbishopric of Kampala Archdiocese. So we are really blessed to have the indefatigable person in you, the hard worker and builder, or master builder as it were. Sabasumba, this is a branch of Mutesa I Royal University at Kakeka Mengo. As you've already been told, our headquarters are based at Masaka, which is to be called Masaka Teko. Masaka Technical. So that was opened by Mutesa II in 1953, but now it has been promoted, it has been, of course, elevated to a level of university. So where we are right now is a property of Buganda Kingdom. It had been taken over by Idi Amin soldiers as the army shop. It used to be the army shop. And of course, as you see, you've been here for the first time. This was a no-go area. We also, as young people during Amin's time, we just used to walk past. So it was a barracks. And actually, up to now, some explosives are still being detonated around here by security officers. So the capture of this place is rooted in the history of the Buganda crisis of 1966. And well, what we're trying to do now is to grow it into a premier campus. And in a very short time, it will really become one of the leading universities in the country. Chitafe, your track record speaks for itself. We are very, very honored to have you here as Archbishop. The indelible mark you left in the Diocese of Kasanaruwero speaks for itself. And as you were leaving, you summed up your work in a few words as you bade farewell to the community of Kasanaruwero. You indicated that the church had established health and education facilities, including vocational and nursing schools. So this, of course, did boost education and health sectors across the entire diocese of Kasanaruwero. And it also indicated that the residents of Kasanaruwero must embrace hard work and own the projects you have left there. So we are really anticipating the same here, much as the archdiocese is relatively more developed, but of course you know you're going to build upon that and facilitate as well as ensure that the infrastructure is functional, fully functional, and we are really very, very grateful to have you around here. We take this opportunity to congratulate you upon this ascendancy to the highest level of the church. As our chaplain, Reverend Father Makovas, has pointed out, recently we were just approved and recommended for a charter as Mutesa Pastoral University. And I indicated earlier that the charter is evidence that we meet all the requirements and standards of academic excellence as set by the National Council for Higher Education. And so today's Eucharistic celebration is in itself a very great blessing. And of course, it should herald the expeditious completion of the process of the charter award. Chaplain pointed out, this is the last stage will be that of the president signing it. Because right now, as we talk, it has left the office of the Attorney General or the Solicitor General. And National Minister of Education is to take it soon to the President for signing. So, on behalf of the community of Mutesa I Royal University, it's our immense gratitude that we acknowledge the blessings that you have bestowed upon Sabasajari's institution by accepting to come and visit us and celebrate Mass with us. And you couldn't have come at a better time, because this is a time when our students are writing examinations. Actually, today we set aside for this Mass, it's a Eucharistic celebration, and it's a great blessing. Thank you. So, Chitafe, allow me to introduce a number of people we work with as a team here, our bosses, and of course the entire team. First and foremost, I'll introduce to you Dr. Kasozi Mulindwa. the deputy chairperson of Mutesa Royal University Governing Council. Very supportive. Of course, he's always at your service as Ubakawa Musirikale wa Papa. So you're very good to the honor. So he steers us very well, and thanks very much for calling us that opportunity. We do have, thank you very much, Dr. Kasozi. We do have other council members here. We have Honorable Simpala Chigozi Sajari Aveno. As we say, once a thief, always a thief. I'm not trying to say Dr. Sajari Aveno, but he'll always be honorable, and soon, once again. Okay, I'll leave that for the future. All right. So, we do have, the council members have been a bit late. Yes, I think I'll stop there. Of course, we do have Saba Kistu here with us. He has served in the archdiocese with lots of diligence as well. Well, the others are still not coming. I'll go straight to the team I work with here, and I'll start with the Deputy Vice Chancellor, Professor Umar Ahmed Kasule. Oh, yes. I'm being reminded about Mochala Harriet Kalanzi, but you know, I think for some reason she got held up somewhere. But she was meant to be with us. Yes. She was meant to be with us. So we have the Vice Chancellor. The faculty deans have already been introduced. We have a number of other staff members who have also been introduced. One that was left out was Mr. Khan, the librarian. Other staff members were introduced. Of course, we do have our students here. But most importantly, as Mukama of Faith Christo did the very first Chokulabira Kochia tour, the very first one, at the wedding of Kanna, they left the best for last. And I would like to introduce to you. Wafe wasoke de mukuwa kujako unveiling achi. Echipombe cha fe ngochitongoza echa echo muyizi wafe yasinga era watoyanza nyoko noera nokusimba muti wasimbye toyanza nyosebo. Naye tuyina wano ekitongole kya art era ekyo ekyavuddemu omuyizi oyo eyakola ekibumbe ekyo. Tuyina ekitongole kya fine art ekikulirwa Mwami Kayira Francis. Kikola omulimu gwa ttendo nnyo era nga ne National Council for Education tusaba nti tugifule nga programs zaffe enkulu ddala gamba flagship programs. Era chakoze omulimu guno nsabiddwa ku lwa Mutesa First Royal University okukwasa ekirabo kino ekitono kye baakozesewo.
I just want to say thank you, several Vice Chancellor, council members, community affairs ya university. Saint Christopher,
Catholic community. Mwakoze bulungi nnyo.
His Grace Archbishop, we are very, very grateful. Like our chaplain said, you are the first Catholic bishop here. In 2016, we received the bishop from Namirembe, but today, as we celebrate the Cathedral Day, and as we celebrate all the achievements we have got in this university, let us have a small entertainment. We don't want to delay the Archbishop here, and we promise we shall not delay you. We are very, very grateful to get that you have given us this time and be this to your busy schedule. Entertainers, Bukenya, come in.
Emergenism empowerment. When you take a sport or either take a deep look at the way the Emergenism department is devoted to the practice, it is hands-on to every participant and backed by the Wellstock Studios of Royal FM and Emeril TV. The department has fit the group of practice with outstanding personnel backed by professionals in the practice, and it is seen from the products of the different students. Take a glance at every sector. The Royal FM has all the required machines and personnel to release a well-backed student. The MRO TV now has some of the most competitive programs in the media world. It is Mutesa One Royal University Journalism Department.